All right, so I was able to come out here, do some weed eating this evening, cleaning this up. The giant pumpkin on July 30th weighed 128 pounds according to the chart. Today, it's measuring 196 inches. So that makes it 173 pounds, just about.